Well, my choke cable is a little rusty from sitting so long. Had to manually turn it down. Let's see if she's going to fire up again. Yeah. By the way, I'd like to give a shout out to Wayne Wick from Wagner 59270 for the inspiration. Well, she just died on us. And a little shout out to Jeeb Man from Private Carpenter for some motivation. Until later adventures, YouTube.